Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. So here again we will talk about solving 30 days of code of HackerRank. So the problem here, we will talk about this problem. We will work with arithmetic operators, and the task here is we need to introduce three types of input. Okay, so the first one have to be the meal cost, the second one is the percentage of the meal cost being added as a tip, the third one is the percentage of the meal cost being added as a tax. Okay, and in the output we will have the total cost, which is a rounded integer result of the entire bill, which means meal cost with added tax and tip. So if you see it here, for example, we need to introduce an input like 1228 and we will get an output like 15. So the explanation, meal cost 12, tip percentage 20, tax percentage 8. So if we make the calculation, we take the tip, which is 12, this is like 20%, 2.4, the tax is like 8%, I think this is really low tax. Okay, so we have 0.96. And then the total cost, which is the meal cost, we add tip, tax. So if we see it here, we have 12 plus 2.4 plus 0.96, all with add like 15.36. If we take this number and we apply an operation of round on the total cost, we will have 15. So let's get started with the code. So we enter our value, we have meal here, float. Okay, we put here our input. So we take this, copy this, and repeat it. This one, second one, it will be our tip. The third one, it will be the tax. After that, we need to print the total meal cost is. Here we start the operation, string, then we transform it int, then the operation round, and here we start. So we take it from the round to the int, and then we need to transform it to string. The first thing, we rounded the number, then we transform it to int, then we transform it to string because we need to print it. Okay, so you see it here, we have the meal here, plus the tip, we multiply the tip by the meal, and then we divide it by 100. Okay, after that, we have this here. Okay, and let's copy this because we will do a similar operation. Okay, and then we add this, and here we will have, we multiply the tax by the meal, and then We divided down 100. Okay. So you see it here, string, then after that we add the word dollars. So now we have our program. Let's run it again. Python arithmetic operator. Let's see here. First one is 12.00, second one is 20, and third one 8. See, we have here $15. Run it again. We have here 13, 19, and 8. We have $17. Okay, so we finish here our video, and I see you in the next section. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the subscribe button and the like button. Thank you very much, and I see you in the next section.